Conference Chair, Dr. Sumudu Pereira, former Head of Business Economics at Sri Jayawardenapura, Chairman, International Knowledge Management, ladies and gentlemen. It is with immense pleasure that I address this gathering of the International Conference on Economics and Development 2017. As the Vice Chancellor of the University, I take great pride in hosting this international conference, and our university has always encouraged research and academic dialogue of this nature, especially the Department of Business Economics of the Faculty of Management Studies and Commerce. The University of Sri Jayawardenapura, from the time of Venerable Valivitiya Soratha Mahanayaka Thera, the first Vice Chancellor of the University, that was in 1959, has set very high standards of learning and has worked for advancement and the dissemination of knowledge. I'm proud to say that we have come a long way in the path of excellence, and it is proven by the existence of the largest management faculty in this country. The last year, we set another milestone at the university history by establishing two new faculties, one for engineering and one for technology. Research studies and fruitful dialogue in the discipline of economics has national as well as global significance given the challenging socio-economic issues faced by the economies today by their developing or developed. In understanding the complex and the dynamics of economics, conference of this scale and nature are of utmost importance and great relevance, especially to a developing country like Sri Lanka. The theme for this year's conference has been carefully picked: inclusive economic growth, rethinking the development process in a time of paradigm shift. And it is undoubtedly an issue of high interest for all of us. It is my belief that all nations need to include all the parties for their economic process while securing and competitiveness of the global market. I strongly believe that the authors of abstracts have done a remarkable job in terms of their research work. I take this opportunity to praise their hard work and the contribution they have made for the success and the excellence of this conference. I have no doubt that the outcome of the forum and the research presentations sessions would tremendously contribute to the enhancement of the discipline of economics and development. No conference of this nature can be organized without joint and untiring efforts of many people and organizations. The organizing committee from the International Institute of Knowledge Management have put in a lot of effort and spent long hours and days planning and organizing this event. Therefore, I make this opportunity to express my appreciation for all of them. Finally, I wish all the very best for participants, and I hope this conference would make a difference in the way we perceive economic growth and development. Thank you very much.